In the latest Project 863 video, the gang was chatting with a woman who they convinced to interview if they keep her anonymous. But as you will see, her identity is revealed.
It has to be something we can offer. We can keep your identity secret.
Yeah.
And we film videos for a living. We don't need to show your face and we can distort your voice. We can keep you 100% anonymous. Because the truth is, we already have her name and we've already chosen to keep it anonymous for her. I just have...
Did you catch that? Let's play that one more time.
I just have...
As Matthias types his message and submits it, the blur effect that covers and hides her name shifts up out of the blur. Either on purpose or by accident, we now know the name of the person that Matthias was talking to was Faye B. What's interesting is how much the gang tries to convince her that her identity will remain a secret.
Keep you safe, just please, please, keep you safe.
But as we can see, it does slip. And is it on purpose to let us know? Will this cause future issues between Faye and the group as they're interviewing her? Let us know what your thoughts are in the comments below. Thank you, and as always, enjoy.